cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking from glass. A Red Solo cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable. And unlike my home, they are not foreclosable. Freddie Mac can kiss my ass. Woo!
Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party.
Now, I really love how you're easy to stack, but I really hate how you're easy to crack. Cause when beer runs down in front of my back, well, that, my friends, is quite yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hitting on them to help me get lucky.
Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party.
I love you,
Red Solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party.
Now I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow, but only you, Red, will do for this fella. Cause you are the Abbott into my Costello, and you are the fruit to my loom.
Here we go now.
Red Solo cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing, you're more than fantastic. And believe me that I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and say, Red Solo cup, you're not just a cup.
No.
You're my friend.
Friend. Lifelong.
Thank you for being my friend.
Red Solo cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Party, proceed to party.
Solo cup,
bado.
Solo cup,
oh bono.
Solo cup,
bado.
Solo cup,
do do do.
Solo cup,
di da da. Do di da da.
Get over here. Sister tells her boyfriend, be back in a while. Boyfriend wants a beer, the store is just a mile. He leaves the motor running, he'll only be a minute. His car drives away with teenagers in it. The driver tells his buddies, got one life to live. They scream into the night, let's get it over with. Cause and effect, chain of events, all of the chaos makes perfect sense. When you're spinning round, things coming down. Welcome to Earth, third rock from the sun. The kid guns a gas car, starts to swerve, heads for a semi-truck, jumps the curb. Parks a big boy in the Shoney's parking lot. He flies through the air, takes out the bank clock. Clock strikes a light pole, transformer sparks. Lines go downtown, goes dark. Waitress calls the cops, says she saw it all. Swears a giant alien has landed at the mall. Cops ring up the mayor, says there's panic in the streets. We hate to wake you up, but we can't find the chief. Mayor says use your head if he ain't in his car. He's hiding from his wife down at Smokey's bar. Cause and effect, chain of events, all of the chaos makes perfect sense. When you're spinning round, things come undone. Welcome to the earth, heard a rock from the sun. Cause and effect, chain of events, all of the chaos makes perfect sense. When you're spinning round, things come undone. Welcome to the earth, heard a rock from the sun. Welcome to the earth, heard a rock from the sun. Welcome to earth, heard a rock. Welcome to Earth, third rock from the sun.
Not a soul in sight. The city's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning in a house across town. She's pacing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not right, praying it's the weather that's kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls. Thunder rolls.
The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm blows all out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder rolls. Waiting by the window when he pulls into the drive. She rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and rain, a strange new perfume blows, and the lightning flashes in her eyes, and he knows that she knows. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm blows on out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder. Thank you.
Feels like remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. People came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, he was.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't been bad.
She ain't been bad.
Now, in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad. And criticize Mama for turning me out, no matter how little we've had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have what it's up to you, now don't let me down, honey.
Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. She's a one of a kind. All my friends call me Bear Claw. The village chicken is my pawpaw. He gets his orders from my mama. She makes him walk the line. You can find me in my wigwam. I'll be beating on my tom-tom. Pull out the pipe and smoke you some. Hey, and pass it around. Cause I'm an Indian outlaw. Half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. She's a one of a kind. Looking for trouble. We can ride my pony jumbo, make your little heart bubble, or like a glass of wine. I remember the medicine man. He called running water in my hand, drugged me around by my headband. Said I wasn't a kind, cause I'm an Indian outlaw. Half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. She's a one of a kind. I can kill a deer or a buffalo with just my arrow and my hickory bow. From 100 yards, don't you know, wow, I do it all the time. They all gather around my teepee late at night trying to catch a peek at me. And nothing but my buffalo briefs, I got them standing in line. Cause I'm an Indian outlaw, half Cherokee and Choctaw. My baby, she's a Chippewa. She's a one of a kind.
Cherokee people, Cherokee tribe, so proud to live, so proud to die.
Turn it up, son. All right, boys. This is her favorite song, you know that, right? So we play it good and loud. She might get up and dance again. Oh, she put her beard down. Here she comes, here she comes. Left, 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 right, left. Hustlers shooting 8 ball, throwing darts at the wall, feeling damn near 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord help us all. OTW's girlfriend done slapped him out his chair. Poor old boy, it ain't his fault. It's so hard not to stare at that honky-tonk, but donkey-donk. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even gets them bridges on. That honky-tonk, but donkey-donk. Oh, son. Now, honey, you can't blame her for what her mama gave her. It ain't right to hate her for working that money maker. Just down at 2, but we're hanging out till 3. We'd hate to see her go, but love to watch her leave. With that honky-tonk, but donkey-donk. That keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on, like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even get them bridges on. With that honky-tonk, but donkey-donk. Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there, honey.
Ha ha! think you fell in love. Boys, you better keep your distance. You can look, but you can't touch. That honky-tonk, but donk-a-donk. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it.